my god, Triple H looks great!
Look at him, he's Doom Guy now!
This is Predator, Concrete Jungle!
Look at, like, Triple H masturbated in the corner! I'm going to set a trap.
What?
For Kane.
Wait, hold on. I wasn't even paying attention. What the fuck is going on?
I'm doing season mode, dummy.
Wait, what is are you setting a trap for Kane or with Kane?
Oh, wait. Oh, shit.
Oh, I got you, Kane. I dropped a cardboard box.
I have trolled you, Kane.
Shawn Michaels is such a cock bad, man. Look at him.
What about the clean faces?
Wow, you see that? Oh my god!
What is happening?
Everyone, when someone's on the ground, everyone just hammer Y. It's hilarious.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, we're all everyone's happening! Yeah,
we're just having a big cuddle puddle in here.
I feel like I'm watching.
On my surprise attack!
Oh, it's a surprise attack on Shawn Michaels!
No, it's a surprise attack on Rikishi.
What?
I missed!
What the fuck? And now Shawn Michaels has lost spirit because of his attack.
Like he
wait, no, I'm gonna steal her shit.
You are stealing her panties.
Yes.
What's
no,
this?
No, he didn't.
Oh, what was it?
He's holding nothing.
No, he was holding
nothing.
We'll find out.
Success. Just running.
Did you know that's how you reverse attacks? That's how they taught you backstage, man.
When a guy, when Bam Bam Bigelow is roaring up behind you, you just turn around and take
your butt out.
That's how you do it in the development leagues.
Russell!
As rustled as the dead bodies are rustled in their graves right now.
As rustled as Jake the Snake's body is spinning in his rustling grave.
He's not dead.
Exactly!
Like, with the Kinect, you can do like DX cross chops and shit. It's great. Oh my god, it's so going nuts.
We're gonna hit Minority Report, and you guys are gonna be able to do all the cool shit.
Except report on minorities.
And we all.
Oh man. Oh no!
Dude,
what is that?
Portland.
Saum.
You should make him totally hipster.
Wichita.
Portlandia.
Portlandia. The 90s never died. Oh, fuck.
The dream of the 90s.
The only good reason to live in Portland.
Okay. Now it's time to show off some signature cool moves.
They're scared of my giant
ass.
What?
The fuck?
Yeah, this is great. This is awesome.
One day I hope to have Emma Stone from the back.
And he goes for the pin.
Yeah, come on.
It looks like you're just shoving your whole arm up his asshole, like to the wrist. Like, look at it.
Just wearing him like a puppet.
You love it, brother. The mega powers getting straight into your butthole.
Oh, the Macho Man and the mega powers.
Face the almighty Hulk Hogan.
And it's not like
Hulk Hogan is like the deification of the Metatron.
No, you know what Hulk Hogan is? Hulk Hogan is far away in the distance, and you're chasing after him in slow motion.
As he fades away.
Oh man!
Yeah.
I look like such a shit bird.
Willie, do you want to jump in and do the chair section?
Oh hell's yeah!
Let's see what happens.
Okay, here we go.
Bye guys.
All right.
Oh shit! You look so much like the Predator in the fucking Kinect cam.
Let's go. All right. What do I do?
One arm only.
The other arm.
Oh my god.
What? Both arms.
No.
Yeah, punch him.
Punch him
while he's having the chair seizure.
Punch.
No, I'll fucking try this.
Get up here.
Let's see if the fucking Kinect can fucking handle this shit.
Oh, it's gonna die.
Oh, it's gonna have to aim down.
It's gonna die. Okay.
What the? I just.
Oh, you get to go to the pinion thing right away. That's not fair.
Yeah, it's bullshit.
See, it's easy.
Right. It's easy doing the part that's easy. Uh-huh.
Get way down there.
Why the fuck did it pause?
I never caused it to pause.
That's not moving.
I am not moving at all.
It just really doesn't.
It thinks I'm putting my legs out because I'm so short.
No. Wrong
it,
arm.
It thinks that I'm woolly.
Yeah, no.
And thus, it thinks that I'm always squatting because I'm like 2 feet shorter than you are.
And you see that the O in Reckoning is 2 and Triple H is in there getting an erection inside the 2. It's pretty cool.
So is 2 Vince McMahon?
I want this guy in the arena getting erections.
No, when did this come out?
I don't remember ever seeing him do
what
a fucking drop.
What the fuck just happened?
Where were you?
What?
I didn't see that at all.
Exactly.
How do you do that?
He teleported in and then out of the ring.
How are you doing that?
Shut up. I'm trying to figure it out myself.
I can walk out of the ring. Now I'm going to wrestle your...
Climb up the other side since he can't even get it. Climb
yeah,
up the other side
let's
and
see
if
we
can anything
do here.
Can do up there.
Let's see if we get.
I'll climb up.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, I can't do anything. I've lost the ability to do anything.
Oh my god, that was wonky.
Oh, it's because my stamina is so low.
I've never seen that.
Kind of.
Well, good job
this
picking
match.
This type of match.
Yeah, you always pick the most complicated match
happen?
Possible.
That's not gonna work. Unfortunately.
Whoa!
Awesome.
How about we play a real match?
That was really shitty, and none of us knew what was going on.
Okay. How about we just play a regular triple threat match?
Okay, regular match. Here we go.
Tear Matt's bra.
No, please.
Come
tear
on.
Matt's bra. No, I, yeah.
Take it off. Damn it.
Not Riker. Why
did
you say
that? Yeah. Oh my god.
Lie, cheat, steal.
Oh shit.
Wow.
That car is comically
That car
wide.
Is driving itself down to the ring!
Sounds like Matt's manifesto. Lie,
oh
cheat,
my god!
Steal.
That's so good.
Lie, cheat, steal, yeah.
Oh man.
Scumbag,
please
your
tell
way
me
to
you
the
can
top.
Slam a guy.
What?
Shit, it's so elaborate!
Oh my god. How do they fit that car into the gorilla position?
He should be riding with CJ.
They should be playing,
Yes! Yes! Took me
right?
a second there, but
right?
yes, absolutely.
They should be playing Chronic 2001 right on this. Ah, Latino heat went down. I love China's gigantic dick.
Damn it! Can we get through one video since it happened without talking about China's gigantic dick?
I need photos of Brock Lesnar's asshole!
Her arms the are puckery, the better.
Oh!
You have to do missions.
Destroy Vince's fleet of what?
Automobile.
His fleet.
Sabotage the what?
For Rustlemania?
Something
cargo
ship. No!
Oh my god, I can't believe this
Kick
is the
him
game.
Off! Kick him off the. Yeah, there you go!
Out of the warehouse into hell.
That's where
Stay where you are, he'll come to you in the end.
That's where Vince McMahon decided to make this year's WrestleMania over hell, over Tartarus. Just beat up the mall.
Okay, wait.
Make them bleed within the time limit.
So they have to bleed.
Sure.
If you kill them.
Yep.
Yeah, this is what I paid for.
All according to Kay Cocker.
Yeah.
That's it.
Just keep kneading his ass.
Eventually he'll start bleeding and you just knock him, you just slowly push
okay.
him over.
Okay, I'm good.
Thanks. No, stop.
No.
Let's get some dynamic camera angles
no,
going
stop.
On.
Stop.
Please go.
I
dust.
Don't know. This is some hype wrestling action right
Please
here, folks.
Dust. Stop touching me.
Roll a cop. No.
Sure.
Wait, where are they coming from?
What
the fuck is that?
I can do a fucking Dante?
That guy isn't...
Oh my god. Alright, that's your fighting style from now
Wait,
on.
What?
Just spin around. Hold on. Just ring shenanigans.
Just spin around. Yes. Yeah.
Oh, can you do an elbow drop?
Do an elbow drop.
Okay, wait like a few feet.
Yeah, that's
wait
the...
Wait for him to get up.
just fighting the village people now.
Bye, Cthulhu. Sorry, Steph.
Gold dust.
Gold dust. That's stupid.
Let's all just get out.
Let's just get out.
No, I fell down. We don't want to be in this game anymore.
No, get me out.
We don't want to do it.
No. Why did the ref get up here?
Get up there!
Why would he do that?
Target the ref! Get down!
Get out of here!
Fuck you, ref! Oh no!
Oh!
God is my witness, he's broken in half! Oh my god, those are real firearms! Wait.
No, what? They're not! She's just going bang bang!
Bang bang!
And she's cross-eyed as fuck!
Just the way Matt likes her. She's so cool.
She's Avril Lavigne. Okay.
Right.
Pre-crisis? Pre-crisis.
Pre-Sum 41.
Pre-Kroger. Crisis on Infinite Earths?
Yeah. Like,
what?
Attack on Titan Avril Lavigne.
I would watch that instantly! Shingeki no
and
Avril.
It's a big giant.
Whoa, she just...
Yeah! Trash it!
Willie's character looks like Quistis or something.
Keistis, man.
Really? Keistis?
Is it Keistis?
Yes,
how would
Keistis.
You even know when it's not voice?
Because you see one of the guys talk about it in the interview.
Jeez. You really like Final Fantasy VIII.
No! I do not!
I always used
do
to say
not Qu- say these lies!
It's not great.
What?
Or!
How
hit her with B!
B!
Pick up the or! Hit her with it!
I love it!
Bad terms. Repeat attacking your partner, you will go on bad terms. When the team is on bad terms, your teamwork becomes lousy.
Oh my god!
Oh my god,
this is so creepy.
You're getting tickled with a big rubber fist!
What that camera, Matt? What are you doing?
Move the cat, there you go!
We need a better camera on this shit.
Stop the squid!
I can't, this is all you can do. I can't win
it,
or
it goes on repeat. It just repeats.
Oh, what is that hand?
It's a big rubber hand.
But it's like, it's moving.
No,
why
shut
would
up.
A wooden hand?
That's the hand you would buy if you could.
Oh, it's the
God
best.
Damn it!
It's a creeper hand.
So, gentlemen, while you're looking at this sterling example of video game entertainment.
Of wrestling.
Rumble Roses. I can't even fucking finish. Rumble.
Oh, it should be red.
The belief in the ultimate warrior.
What? You believe in the ultimate warrior.
All right.
Just...
What is that WWF logo?
Okay, I know that. Oh,
no, I'm dizzy.
It
now.
Was a bad logo.
Oh, no.
I have a stick.
Oh, no.
I got the stick. How did you do that? Is that your power hit?
Yeah, it's my power hit.
Why wouldn't he be a bulldog? That's great.
Look at this kick.
Look at this.
Okay, what do you got, Vader?
What do you got?
What?
What?
Oh, yeah.
Motion captured by yes. Pat's mother. Warrior says.
What is he gonna do?
Warrior.
Shit!
The Battle Warrior. British Bulldog, you make the sacrifice with a million Dreamcasts.
Everyone loves Marine Land.
There was that other TNA moment where Matt
Hardy... I don't love Marine Land.
Christie's tip.
Marine Land is when I got attacked by that herd of deer.
Right?
As a child.
And I can only kind of wiggle around.
I'm not...
Did you see that shit?
What is to go up to the top rope, dude?
B.
B?
Whoa!
Oh, this is
what
great.
Is this?
Not great.
Oh! This is great. Yo! Oh! Yo! No! I can't believe I died.
No!
Yes!
Yes!
No! Booker T's
oh,
got
shit,
it.
Oh shit! No! I'm gonna knock him down. Knock him down. Knock him. No! How is that the best picture they have of that?
Is that the
shit?
Only
there
girl?
There can't be that many
is
photos
she the
of
TNA
her at
girl?
All. She's a TNA knockout.
We took 200 photos, and this was the best one.
This is the one where it didn't shatter the camera.
Oh, that's mean.
Yeah, well. When my standards are Trish and Lita.
Yeah, you're right.
Right. And Miss Elizabeth, God rest her skeleton.
What's up?
We have to think about our
attack here. We have to talk about this.
Come on, fuckers.
Yeah!
Oh! Out in the air!
That was the best way I could have possibly gone!
Ow!
No!
Stop rolling!
No! Never!
Maybe I'll stop rolling. So, if
Ultimate Muscle!
The Kenyaku Man Legacy! Catch it next week on the Fox Box.
Dude, I don't know what this is.
Yes!
Oh, wow, look at it. Like, he's like fucking
I'm coming
melting.
Apart!
Gold is melting.
I'm melting!
What the fuck is this? He turns into this dreidel move.
Alien life forms.
Oh,
yeah! Oh,
my God, inaccurate shit.
Oh,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, I forgot about this.
Wait.
The
what?
Gate
of
darkness.
Look at this. He loves it.
That's retarded!
Oh shit, the tag special, here we go!
So this game's supposed to have tag specials?
It's got fucking tag specials.
I think it might have tag specials.
Oh, this is okay.
Oh no, we're not prepared.
Do it.
What?
What are they doing?
Do it!
What are they
what
doing?
Are they
set it up!
What are you doing?
Together! Get time!
No, stop!
No!
Muscle Docking!
I wasn't ready for the Muscle
the
Docking.
The manliest men!
You know, I'm not a fan of regular flavors, though.
Yeah, but it's better than somebody getting some bullshit flavor that everyone but one person hates.
Shrimp.
Fucking Liam and his shrimp chips.
Oh,
I can't
fucking
believe that! He brought shrimp chips over and everyone's like, what are you doing?
I don't want seafood flavored salt snacks.
Get the fuck out of here.
This is like a Resident Evil 5 boss.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh.
Pretty much.
Just fucking...
Thanks again, Capcom.
The three... Woo! You always see the three of them all greased up and looking all pretty boy, and then Jim just overselling it way hard.
Whatever, Flair. You've been wrestling for 800 years.
There was no... He invented wrestling.
He was wrestling the pharaohs.
Ric Flair is secretly...
Oh, no! Oh.
Ric Flair is secretly Osiris.
I'm just picturing him doing chest slaps to Anubis because we didn't fully explore the concept of Ric Flair fighting ancient Egyptians.
just knife edge chopping an
Anacharis. It's Ric Flair versus Moses.
It's Ric Flair against everyone in Stargate.
Let my people go!
Woo!
One night only between the ocean. As the ocean parts, there's a wrestling ring in the middle of it.
Oh, God.
Man. That's the Acclaim font, too.
I know.
That's the NBA Jam font.
Yeah.
That's fucking...
You always know it's good when you need to rotate the Rustler cube. Come on, let's get a good look at a Rustler cube. Wow!
No, you're playing as the CPU.
Resume? Sure.
Resume.
Yeah! Look at how much life that took off! I'm almost dead. Oh, God.
It looks nothing like
everyone's
Omar.
Neck is breaking on every move.
Yeah, if Owen's there, sure.
It was that movie with Zeus in it, and everyone was like, it's the strongest man ever.
What happened?
So did you see our team in the ring?
The crowd's not moving, but a TV just fucking flew. That was amazing. Put down, McFoley.
Oh, man, Johnson and Mankind starting to look guilty of collusion over here.
It's not great.
I'm going to try and struggle to get out of the ring.
Oh.
I'm having trouble.
Okay. Oh, God.
So British Bulldog Cavalier that he's in a nuclear silo.
No wonder he fucking died.
Oh. Because of the radiation.
Right?
Oh. Where the fuck is Heartbreak Kid?
He's in Resident Evil 2.
Shawn Michaels Chronicles.
Oh, he's in Raccoon City.
Look at it. It looks like the Umbrella Lab.
Uh-oh.
What?
All I hear is black anger.
All I hear is rage.
That is the sound of rage.
No.
Oh, what you got coming?
Wait, who we got?
Oh, man.
He was juicing. And his pecs
are flying all over the place.
So
I can't stop looking at them.
You don't even know how hard he was juicing.
I want to nestle myself in those chocolate mounds.
Oh.
Oh, man.
He used to do the skeeving hands.
He used to do it. That's what Steph likes.
Oh, God. They didn't know what to do, but they had a CD and space.
Hunter, stick your giant nose in me.
More Hunter.
You gotta help me. The tyrant is right behind me.
This is locked content.
What is this?
Where are we going?
I hope it's like Triple H's dick just comes out the window.
What are we doing?
Whoa!
What was that supposed to be?
She's talking.
I imagine a wrestler at your level doesn't ever get to meet the champ.
Oh, she's shit-talking you.
It's the champ's girl.
Yeah.
Man, look at that fucking car. Where's that from?
And all you can see is her boobs as the window goes back up and it drives away.
I really wanted someone's dick to come flopping out the window. No.
Oh, there she goes.
Oh, I just threw the dick out the window.
She called you a loser.
I don't need this.
Man, Warzone story mode is hard.
Yes! Well, I have a wrestler, too. Did you turn the controller on?
It's on.
Why won't
it? No, you
pick wrestler, not second.
CP.
What?
Red, no.
Blue corner wrestler.
It has to be second.
Move
no,
up.
This isn't
up.
How we did it.
CG. Oh, settings!
Yes. One.
Two.
Yeah.
Wrestler.
No!
Don't go to second, go to wrestler!
He is.
I am at second.
Go down.
Go to real red corner.
Press wrestler.
Wrestler.
Now press it again.
Wrestler.
Don't go down. Confirm. Yeah, it's confirmed.
It
you're
has
good.
To be second.
No.
Why'd you go down?
Look! Confirm. I hear look!
Go to confirm now.
Confirm.
You can't.
Wrestler!
Back, set, confirm.
Look, yeah, it has to be second! When did you fucking turn that on?
It's on!
I saw it.
This is the worst.
You gotta do this all over again.
This is the worst.
What's gruesome fighting?
Why won't gruesome fighting let me do it?
Well, can I move if you go to the other
Look,
one?
Look, if I hit it to two player, it should let me do it.
But go back to the other one.
No!
No!
It won't let me do it either.
Fire Pro!
Yeah.
Some of these are probably
drunk
like...
Drunk character with a huge body! Look
at his profile.
Drunk character with a
wow.
huge body!
Crazy Rose
I'm
the Playboy.
Crazy Rose in his end of
They are
colors.
Honest with these profiles, man.
You have to if you put
oh
Scott on.
Oh, it's about knockouts!
Oh!
I won!
You just received enough too much damage.
Here, Matt! They pay Scott Hall in booze and wheelchairs.
Okay.
What?
Thanks for your controller, Pat.
So, what happens now?
Just take a shit on
him. You're gonna rape your corpse. Oh, yeah! What?
But I kicked out anyway? What the fuck?
What the fuck is this?
Let's just lay here and stay together.
Just leave it in.
Just leave it in. I guess you just... Yeah, good job picking this match because it's a landmine and then, like, not knowing what the fuck happened.
Where they are or how
it
works.
Get out of the ring. I just want to get blown up by a landmine.
Figure out how to Irish whip in a direction that works. Oh, yeah, no, wait, that's impossible.
Oh, the reversal. Oh!
Oh, shit,
she's dead!
She's fucking dead!
Holy shit!
I'm now fighting a zombie!
Get back in the ring, says Japan.
That's bullshit.
Your night is only beginning.
That's C4. What? You can't live through that.
It's an experimental explosive from the west.
Your whole ass would explode.
Pick your limbs back up and carry them into the ring.
Oh, shit. No.
That stuff's...
Yes.
Oh, no.
That's not again.
No.
What? It never works. I get blown up, literally. For trying... Oh, no! I rolled into another one!
Oh, you fucking the bitch!
Coward, the coward way out is the truth.
See if you can reverse this!
Oh,
pick him up! Oh, no!
It goes automatically into it.
Yeah, no, there's like a different way to do it.
You're gonna lose it soon.
Yeah, you're gonna lose away. It!
Yeah!
Ooh! Oh, I love that. The coward way out.
The greatness.
Look at that.
He's got all that.
Come on.
He's got all that little tiny Mexican fury that can fly around the ring. Oh, my God.
Yo,
that was sick.
That was hype.
I've never seen that move reverse.
Oh. I got
Shoryukens. Oh, yeah. Look at it go. Do it. Do the move.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Sleep. Why would you do it right when he's doing a thing?
I already had it activated.
Try and pin him. You couldn't knock him out. LT. Try and pin him.
LT is not.
Oh, there you go. Mash, both of you.
It's way too hard.
Yeah, no, when you're at that life level, there's no way.
So how come I did the taunt after doing my yellow thing already? What a fucking...
What a sneak. No, Matt, what a dirty sneak.
No, you're not. You think you are.
Stupid warrior.
How is he stupid?
Because he's an idiot.
He had a comic book named after him where he raped Santa Claus.
What?
I'm not kidding. Look it up.
No.
Oh, can that work?
Yeah, it can, but it's hard.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh my God. Oh, wow. All of these super high, like, transition moves are the worst.
Get up.
Oh!
Oh my God! Holy shit!
That's the fucking craziest shit I've ever seen!
And he says, suck it!
Powerbomb.
Is that it?
Oh!
Whoa! Now what? Oh shit, he's got it.
Yeah!
Yeah! Oh, the Undertaker is just hanging out.
Oh,
nice. Keep rolling.
What? Keep rolling.
Isn't every wrestler tell their kids don't get into wrestling, and then a bunch of them are like, I want to be a wrestler.
No.
Except for the fucking Samoans.
Ted DiBiase said to his son, don't do it. If you want to be a wrestler, you have to prove to me you want to do it for yourself and not because you think I want you to.
Oh, that's nice.
Then he went,
money.
He basically killed Ric Flair in the ring.
So
Ric Flair's not a legend, he's a myth.
But
he's
too
old to be a legend.
He cut a bloody swath through the ages. Ric Flair did.
Fuck Ric Flair.
Then you look at ancient tapestries and wall paintings and they just say, woo! Austin was like 90% popular because of like beer.
Attack on Titan, you liking it?
Yeah.
It sucks. You suck for liking it.
Fuck you!
Oh, I'm the biggest heel ever now!
I don't know. I'm listening to a lot of Creed right now. I hate you! And I hate all the bands you like!
That's why his butthole flies around.
Nice.
John Cena sleeps in an oxygen tent, which he believes gives him sexual powers.
The champ is here!
You can't see me in my oxygen tent.
He's the fucking main menu.
Oh, yeah!
Wow.
Tori
face.
Her face.
Check out this six! You love it!
What?
Do it.
Her super is just a special slap.
Well, it doesn't have anything.
I'll pick Shane.
No, he was hype!
Too late.
No!
I'm picking Shane.
Stop being hype!
No! Oh, shit!
Get him! Oh!
What? Whoa! Oh, you grabbed him when he was falling backwards.
Yeah!
Oh, shit.
He got him from the back!
Maybe this game is fucking awesome.
Shane was commentating this match. Can't handle it.
Whoa!
Oh, whoa, whoa,
whoa, whoa, whoa, oh, wow. Oh,
you fucked that up.
Hitting a man that barely had a... Oh, my God! No! Oh!
Yeah, that makes sense.
And, like, Shane has, like, one really bad thing. It's that none of his moves are a clothesline. Like, a lot of...
Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Press everything you can!
Get it! Oh!
She had her own wrestling gear for when she was, like, managing...
Look at the size of that neck!
When she was managing TNA, that was what she wore. Like, just a little short leather skirt.
She needs it for dick.
Yeah. Yeah.
That is fucked up.
Well, you're a
father. Yeah!
Oh my God, it's Viscera.
It's Viscera!
Oh, man.
Everyone expects Viscera.
Oh, God! But he was like a stock... Texas stock guy.
Yeah.
Rock comes in
and Rock goes out. Yeah.
Oh God.
The champ.
Oh my God. Yes. He's humping the floor. Cause
he's too good. Edge is the
best. Wait, no. There's someone left.
There's one left.
Who's it gonna be?
I'm gonna be him.
It's gonna be Christian.
Perry Saturn.
Perry Saturn and Dean Malenko, kings of nothing.
Oh. Yeah!
King of the Royal Rumble, you mean?
That's a Santo mask in the corner.
I wasn't looking at the Santo mask. I know you were.
I was looking at that lady's horrible monster face.
Hey, man.
After he
Mucha
got kicked...
adrenaline el en ring.
After he got kicked out of Street Fighter, he had
Holy
to go
shit.
South.
Look at him.
Vaz looks tougher than I last saw him. And he's got Triple H's skull! He just killed Triple H!
He hasn't earned the Bandoleros yet.
Whoa, that dude looks cool.
That dude looks evil.
Yeah.
I don't look evil. He looks like El Frentis.
Wait, he's got a cross on his arm!
Hey, I'm down with this!
He's got a cross on his face, a Batman thing on his ass!
No, wait, it's Ultimate Warrior's face on his asshole!
Oh my God, Mexican wrestling is just... amazing transcendental event where people go to see people fight Satan. How will we get through this year? Don't worry, La Parka will beat up Beelzebub. I don't think there are.
It's probably Dishonorable.
Dude,
holy shit!
That's one of the bosses from Deus Ex!
Holy shit.
That is the most metal wrestler I have ever seen in my
life.
It's
basically
just a skin
a predator
suit body.
Man.
Yeah, skin suit body with like a Hannibal Lecter mask.
Who's next? Scott Steiner's next on my list!
It's the professor, the genetic freak.
Yeah. Oh my God, it's the same pose!
You step around me, you'll find out the man with the largest arms in the world does whatever he wants. You'll find out why they call me the superstar.
No one's ever
called him that!
Because all of those fat asses, the
fat
same
asses.
Fat asses, superstar?
Superstar.
That was his thing. You just can't match up because you got all those fat asses.
God.
Where's Benoit?
He's under the list.
Oh, let's see what he's got to say.
Silent but violent. Step into the ring and find out what it's all about.
Or maybe don't step in the ring. Maybe just try to go to sleep.
La
like
Niva
a
la
family.
La side, Conan.
I thought you were pushing it.
No.
That is terrible.
Wow.
Okay.
Stinger, what do you have to say?
This is the Stinger, and I'm in the mood for handing out more than just one Stinger death drop.
Wow.
So many S's.
So little time.
A little tight one can stop me on a dime, because I'm an ass man.
Guess what? That armpit tear is in WWE 13.
What? Yeah! He's magic!
He's a magic
the
ass.
The power of the ass lets him walk through walls. He transmogrifies through the stairs.
And he clipped through the fucking... This is...
Totally.
The ropes.
Against
place.
The ropes. Totally
okay,
invincible.
How do you climb the turnbuckle, Pat?
I think you run when you're in it. I don't know, man. I don't know. It's been...
I just threw myself into the turnbuckle.
Me too. Either that, or I just played it a lot.
Oh, wait, hold on.
You're about to be counted out, idiots!
No!
Because
I looked at the...
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
certainly it's not. Really, it's really fraught with I'll be Dr. Death.
I don't even remember who that is.
Dr. Death Steve Williams.
No, shut up.
Oh, man. I should be boss man and just chain all of your dead dads to my car.
And then,
well, then speak what you say.
Well, this game has dumb notation.
It does.
Why does create a character have a slot on the side?
Why does it have several?
Three on one. Bradshaw. Val Venus. X-Pac. Wooly.
The Wooly.
Wooly. Three on one.
Okay.
Now it's like matches.
What's your first match?
It'll be King of the Ring.
There's going to be a King of the Ring at the start of WrestleMania.
Yes, pick all the rings.
Created.
Yes, perfect.
Good.
You've done it.
This is it. Created. And Owen Hart.
Yes.
Done.
Just have a four-player Owen Hart
death
match.
Just pick it. Just do it.
Just everyone's Owen Hart.
You Let's did back. It!
Done!
Done! That King of the
Pick
Ring
the
makes no sense!
Where do we do this?
In King of the Ring at WrestleMania.
He's fighting for his life.
What the fuck's gonna happen? The game's just gonna fucking explode. Dude, when you...
DTA, don't you... I am the most dangerous man of the Hart family.
Yeah!
Look how
I love
this
these
is.
Colors!
So who's controlling this?
I guess I'm... Create a character. Is that not you?
No, you're. I'm not playing.
Oh, it's not you. Press start. It's not you guys.
No, of course not. It's King of the Ring, with only three players.
Wow. Well, that was
two,
exciting.
Two of the other created characters are us.
And then the other six guys are all
just
Owen
Hart. Greatest pay-per-view ever. Yeah, good pin.
Did you give this guy pins?
He pinned him harder. Before.
Pin him harder. What?
I'm working on it.
Yeah.
Fucking chode.
Owen Hart's fucking dead. Look at his health.
Yeah, he's a dead guy.
Pin him. Yeah.
Oh, now he does it.
Oh, look, I pinned him. No problem.
Now he does it. Yeah.
I saved your terrible pay-per-view.
Did you?
Yes.
It was pretty terrible. I don't think it could be saved.
No one.
The Hulk wins by no name.
No. He has nothing to say.
He's got no hair either.
Look, it is video game. Video game men versus...
Fighting.
Ric Flair never looked that good in his life.
No.
Video game men versus fighting. Do it.
Oh, yeah, I play that.
Look at these heat up warriors.
Right into the...
So this
into
is...
The,
into the nothing. Into,
and you can't knock me out of it.
No, you can't.
Wait, hold on. I'm going to have to get it. I can't
no, stop it! Stop it with the surprise Chris Benoit butt sex!
And that no one can interfere with.
Surprise.
It's cross-dimensional butt sex.
What?
I'm just spinning.
What are you gonna do?
What are you gonna
do, roll
Chris?
Away. I'm gonna roll away forever.
These giant fucking liver-stained balls. What?
God, Wooly.
Oh,
fucking
liver
God.
Spot.
You're not. This is your last WrestleMania for even saying that.
I agree. That is the end.
That could have gone on forever.
But I won it. Oh, yeah.
Oh. Whoa.
Oh, remember
that
the,
frame rate.
Remember these awesome
yes.
tires and you were inside
I don't remember
me?
You
that never
that.
Happened.
That totally happened. What are you talking about?
What? Did any of you press anything?
I didn't touch anything!
It just did that!
Who won?
What? Your winner is who?
So...
What are we playing? What
now,
is
now
this?
Now, if you told me we were playing, like, an early porn DVD from 1998...
What did we walk into? It's like, a porn...
No, what did we walk into? What did Matt buy on the internet?
Matt, what did you buy?
And why would your porn DVD have game options?
Yeah. Why would your
what
porn DVD have custom wrestling?
No. See,
Tara Patrick
is when I was a Matt Jr. and I first started hearing about this thing called pornography.
Oh,
and I went
we
to
know.
Stores and I bought pornography at those pornography stores.
And you as Matt Jr. went and bought pornography at pornography stores?
At my video store, like Mom and Pop's video store, they put hentai right next
oh,
to Disney.
Man.
It wasn't hidden.
Mom
like,
and Pop.
Oh, because it's animation.
Yeah,
Mom and Pop were just like, they're cartoons.
They're cartoons.
Whatever.
So you'd see Wordsworth, which is, has that famous horse guy that says,
your resistance only makes my penis
harder. That's where he's from.
contractually stipulated to be good.
She's just teleporting all over.
Why can't I have a game?
Oh!
Why can't I have a game where I can control Gianna and Christy Mack and all my faves? Why is it gotta be Terra Pastor?
You should kickstart it.
I should. I should take all my best friend's money.
Jacob Wrestling.
Jacob Wrestling.
That's how I wanna play it.
Quit.
No, you can't go up. No, oh, you totally can!
Of course you can!
You totally can!
Do it!
What?
I'm gonna do something!
Do something!
Oh!
Shit! Why did that go so far?
There's
Blanca!
Oh. Venice Beach!
Dreadlock freaks out if you mess with his monkey.
Yeah, that guy's Scorpion, a champ.
God. Keep it cool and crisp.
Careful he doesn't hit you with his electrified slave anklets.
What's that? What's that thing you say where you talk about blood or something that gets really scary?
Blood eating out your mouth, you see.
That's the scariest shit.
Slam Town USA!
Are you?
I can pick him
up.
Oh
shit,
yo, Rast is freaking out.
He's going nuts.
That is the epitome of going nuts.
Look at him going nuts.
That is a Blanca character if I've ever seen one right there. That's his electricity, basically. There's trade-offs.
Enjoy your
sugar,
dirtbag.
My ancestor.
That might need a little bit of setup.
Well, we can't eat sugar because his body sucks.
Man, I can eat sugar just fine.
But his doctor's like, you really shouldn't.
Eat that shit.
I gotta go easy on the pies.
Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Keep rolling, 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 rolling.
Move it now, move back. Hands up, hands down. Back up, back
up. I'm trying to get the ladder.
So someone sent a link to the hypest promo I've ever seen the other day. Oh,
what?
Where
did it want to go?
No! Damn it.
It fucking warped out of the arena almost.
Remember the time when Ed...
Why is this ladder so tall? Look, it's as tall as Taz.
A lot of things are...
Oh, wow!
A lot of things are as tall as Taz.
Remember the time when Edge and Lita had to have sex in the ring?
I watched that.
They put a bed in the ring, and they both had to jump in and go under the covers for
live
sex.
Yeah, no, because Edge had to celebrate his title win. What happened? Oh! Oh, what? The table didn't break. It's going to laugh.
Wow, you should all watch Botchamania.
Yeah,
right
really
now.
Should.
Stop watching our video.
Yeah.
Set up everything. Let's live dangerously.
Oh my god.
Let's live on the edge of a cliff. Yeah,
Let's
that's
go.
The true way.
That's how it's done. Come on.
What is
Oh god, I'm impaled on a table!
I
swear by god, he's broken in half!
No, Jeff Hardy just wishes he was in a car.
Everyone wishes Jeff Hardy was
in a car. Oh my god.
Lance Storm, Mr. Personality.
Mr. Codpiece.
Mr. Jockstrap, exactly.
Weirdly enough, Lance Storm was a tag team with Chris Jericho like years ago.
Look at those man boobs,
before.
Look at him.
Like, I'm imagining those pants, he gets them back and he's like, no, not enough piece. Just stitch in that front pocket.
Or maybe
I need them to
maybe
know.
Maybe he's really, really lucky.
Or Vince is like, dude, the censors, you gotta take out your piece. He's like, what piece?
I want this guy in the ring.
Because you remember,
I like, want him to kiss my asshole.
Because remember the whole Val Venus?
I want to kiss his bulge. Buff my bulge, Matt.
I can't ignore his girth.
Now you're just.
We need to push his girth for SummerSlam.
You're just turning into tour guide Nixon.
Doesn't everything after a while? I want to see the worm.
No, oh. I don't want to see the worm.
No, no one does.
No, come on, you want to see the worm?
It's super annoying.
You guys want to come see the worm?
It was me, Austin. It was my bulge all along.
I was the worm all along.
And Vince has like a little like hood on his dick.
Pulls it off,
and when it
and it's Austin's face,
and it comes to the ring, it's got like no chance.
That's the fucking
this is the stupidest stream of consciousness.
What else else are you supposed to talk during a Lance Storm versus Scotty Too Hot match?
The noble color.
Get back here, hey! Iron Sheik isn't done with you.
Iron Sheik ain't done with nothing.
I'm done.
I'm out.
I'm out. Match canceled.
Time to get back into the gorilla position.
Oh yeah! Backstage.
Oh shit!
Tackling nothing. Wait, what are you doing?
What are you doing?
Casually walking away. Damn it! This isn't a game of grab ass.
Oh, get now over you're back. Here. You just went back into the thing again.
Get over here.
You'll never beat me.
You fucking shitbird.
Yeah, I put it right back.
Well, that okay. was great. You guys, what's back here?
Come on, keep fighting.
Press button.
Fight.
Yeah!
Oh, the ref's like, what? What? Where? Why?
Dude, that's crazy.
No.
It's so slow and casual.
I want to play.
It's so like, do,
what?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh shit!
Holy shit!
Iron Sheik doesn't want any. It's like, I'm fucking getting out of here.
Fucking bullshit! Oh!
Yeah, throw it out! Just hit him with it.
Oh!
Iron Sheik seems like the kind of guy you would want to have
as your
hype man in life.
It's a really good poke, actually. It's not a bad poke at
all. Oh!
That's backyard
crazy.
Wrestling, what the fuck you got?
Oh, who's gonna do something?
No way. No way, no how. Not once, not never.
What?
Yes!
Jump off the top,
Joe! You
yourself!
Yes! Oh, shit!
Sheik just killed himself.
We're dying
and
for the crowd.
Better.
Show him your elbows.
Here it comes!
What?
Oh.
It's the people's elbow!
What?
Wait.
No!
Gonna do it!
Wait, Trish is losing!
I'm winning!
The best!
Yeah!
Losing is winning!
Yeah!
Don't you see?
Now give me some of that!
I got totally
now
satisfied.
Now give me your goodies. Give me your goodies.
I'm not gonna fight
you
because I want.
You can look at my goodies god. While I do it!
Oh my god, you got her butt stuck in her butt!
Yeah!
You're as naked as I am!
We're all winners.
Yeah.
Zen Nihon, Vital Dapon, Pro Resu.
You're no Liam, but you'll do.
You'll do, man.
Us.
Yeah!
Oh my god. Oh, what? Look at Triple H.
Basically.
Let's see how his hair physics work.
The Patriot.
That is awesome.
These are great.
Yes.
That dude looked like a Bulbasaur.
Be that guy.
No, I'm
be
this guy. I'm this guy. For some reason.
What? Nuh-uh.
You took a Bulbasaur. Oh. You took a Bulbasaur, but you're actually a Squirtle.
Even flow DDT!
Oh, shit!
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is bullshit.
Look at the crowd getting so hyped.
The shit out of him.
I can't get the fuck up!
Oh my god, he's a giant hand slap! Please select your first wrestler. Whoa!
Wow.
Man, who made this?
Okay.
Well, they come out of the frame!
They love
Farouk
it.
Farouk wants me to pick him!
I just heard a woo! Look, there he is!
Oh, Ric Flair, but what? Oh, I can't make up my mind! Now
Vader!
Damn it!
They all want us to notice them!
Who should I notice?
There you go!
Yeah, easy that one!
Let's see the win animate!
Yeah! If that wasn't worth it, I don't know what is!
You're the best from that! That's what
shit.
He does!
Go talk to the girl! Look at those fucking sprites!
What girl?
No, turn around!
These people?
No, turn to the left.
The left?
That huge girl, you never see them.
Go to the rotunda.
What are you talking about? Oh, that girl.
Pat never sees the girls.
Hey, girl.
I see girls
sometimes.
Not that one.
They've decided to stop. Oh, what are all these coffins?
No, they're just
dumpsters.
Oh, I thought they were coffins.
Go to that blue. Go to the blue. Blue means progress.
Whoa! I'm getting out of here. Brock Lesnar is running back to his natural habitat.
What?
Oh my god! What the fuck?
What the fuck? Wow!
Look at all those people, they love
That's
it!
That's the SmackDown Bank!
Can you go there?
That's Hotel SmackDown!
First class! Oh, there's a thing.
Oh man, this is
this
nuts.
Is an RPG, I told you.
This is crazy. Look at those people.
They're sliding around.
No, they're circles.
They're listening to smooth jazz.
Oh man.
The SmackDown Bank is where they spin on their hands and slap you before they give you your
The station's got like, it's wrestling world.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, I need to ride the Kurt Angle Metro.
Don't look the hobos in the face.
Pay-per-view's done.
Watch this bring me to the ring. Me end up at the ring.
Don't get mugged.
No, I bet you not.
Try not to get mugged on the subway.
Oh, look at that telling shot. Foreshadowing with the fire extinguisher.
What the
You're in
fuck?
A different area. Oh my god, you're in Times Square.
I'm in a whole different zone.
THQ stores. Get out of here.
I want like Brock Lesnar to go into his locker and says, please meet me in the boiler room.
Yeah.
With a little heart.
And then I get run over by a car in the boiler room.
Exactly. It's hard to miss a car in the boiler room.
That's why I get run over it by it.
Or you get into your car and it explodes.
Yeah.
And then next week you come back and go, actually, we're not doing that anymore.
Because
really tragic things have happened.
Or Triple H puts you in charge of his bulldog and you accidentally explode it. And Triple H just...
No. If Triple H puts you in charge of his bulldog, and then you cut to a shot of the bulldog driving the car, and then Austin runs it over with a monster truck.
Perfect big boss man with the coffin dragging behind his car
somewhere. It's the dog that's in the coffin.
Oh, it's Rikishi!
It's Rikishi!
Just hanging out on a street corner!
Do a stealth kill!
Rikishi, you want your stealth kills?
How dare you interrupt my dog's funeral?
My Billy Kidman can't possibly be this cute.
Yeah.
That's how... Oh, shit!
Nice.
That's what Stephanie sees every night.
He comes out of the bathroom and just does
He comes out of the bathroom with a bottle of water and he just does his whole entrance.
And just spits all over her tits.
There.
That was so unhyped.
That's what you get.
Nothing.
That's
Chris
what you
Benoit
get.
Doesn't have his heart in it anymore.
Because he's dead? It's a pretty good reason.
Chris Benoit doesn't have a heart anymore. Chris Benoit confirmed for Smash.
Dude, that'd be awesome!
Oh my god.
Just Chris Benoit giving Yoshi the crossface.
Imagine if Chris Benoit was in fucking Smash Brothers! Time!
I told Jeez. You to pin them!
I did, it didn't work!
Wow, so it was for nothing.
That would be...
It can't be for nothing.
Only Kane's allowed.
Oh my god, Vince is so good!
Vince has been
good.
Juicing!
Yeah.
Vincey, please.
Vincey, please.
Wait, why don't you do anything?
Oh god.
Oh yeah, okay.
We have to kill Vince! Help me kill Vince.
I'm gonna help you kill Vince.
He's the last guy left.
I'm gonna help you. Oh no!
No!
Oh no!
Don't do that!
Vince is too smart!
Why is this a match?
Why is this a real match?
He's knocking us all over.
Yo,
the
we
place
got a real match!
With each other!
Yo, we got a real match!
Oh no!
Why is he so strong? Why is Vince so fucking strong? Because
he's the last guy. It's an arcade game. Oh, I didn't mean to grapple you!
It was accidental!
Oh my god, look, he got rid of my grapple!
No!
This is unstoppable!
I can't believe it!
Here, I got him!
Get him!
Quick, kick him! Kick him!
Kick each other!
Kick him!
Yeah!
This game is even more simplistic than SmackDown's, but it's fun.
I'm having fun!
You inserted Simpsons Wrestling into my PS3
and it died.
Fucking died.
It doesn't break PS2s because I looked at it for 5 seconds on my PS2
and then you had to go see some dudes to extract the disc from its carcass.
Hey, Willie, how awkward was it when you asked those guys to take the game out of your PS3?
And it was fucking Simpsons Wrestling.
Yeah, and they're a little like Simpsons Wrestling. That's me.
Put it in the H!
You'll figure it out, don't worry about it.
What country is this car from? It no longer exists.
No longer exists.
It's not important. Soviet Union? I thought you guys broke up.
That's what we wanted you to think. But Bar, we can't show weakness in front of the Russians. Do we store slot for this fist? Mom, I have some girl I kind of like. What should I do? Well, your father used to write poetry to me. He wrote it from the Duff Brewery.
Well, really, he only wrote me one, and it was more like a love postcard.
Marge, you got a
butt that won't quit.
They got these big chewy pretzels here in a beer. $10? Get out of here.
Wow, I never knew Dad had it in him.
Whoa, Wooly's getting the hang of it.
Oh man, I'm getting old.
Damn.
I gotta get out of here.
Bang. I'm not gonna make it. Oh, stop talking crazy. No, just do one thing for me. Get Mendoza.
Mendoza!
Fight! The Itchy and Scratchy Show!
So we got Ku Klux Klan.
Uncle Ant.
We got Disgruntled Ghost.
And Poochie!
And we got Poochie! Who is the greatest cartoon character
you
of all
like
time.
You look like you have something to say. Do you?
Yes, I certainly do.
Holy shit, that's so cool.
I have to go now. My planet needs me.
No, Poochie died on the way home to his own planet.
I remember that's what I said in my final email to work when I quit. Yeah. I said,
are you serious?
Yeah, no, Wooly, you remember?
Yeah. Like, I have to go home
to my whole planet. Oh,
and I photoshopped my head over Poochie's
head.
Yeah,
that was real. That was real.
The best. In episode, he uses his lungs like a xylophone. Do you really honestly believe that?
No. It's in this episode he uses his lungs as a xylophone, and at this point he clearly hits the same two ribs twice, and it plays different notes.
Are we expected to believe this is some kind of magic xylophone? Man, I hope someone got fired for that. I have a question for you, sir. If you have a shirt that says genius at work, then why do you spend all your time watching a cartoon for children?
Dude, that joke is the fucking best.
I withdraw my question.
Yo, it's members of the Stonecutters.
Right.
Stonecutters
we
are the best.
We do. Who holds back the electric car? Who makes Steve Gutenberg a star? We do. We do. You're the best, Brazil. So, yeah,
We're learning the penetrada.
So, Wooly...
It makes sex look like a church.
No, it was like, then we are making our most dangerous dance, like you just said, the penetrada.
Okay, so the spray has to be good.
Yeah, it has to linger just long enough, and but not too long.
I like
the delay.
It has to be a decent zoom
in on his face
after
he spits.
They're building
it up. They're building
it
up. Oh, come on! Yo!
That was pretty good.
That's fucking fun.
Zoom in on the face! Yeah! Man, he looks a little
No,
funny.
Don't zoom in on the face! Don't zoom in on the face!
8. That gets an 8.
Oh, wow.
It's still pretty good.
8.5. That gets an 8.5.
Yeah, I'd say an 8.9.
Grabs an L2.
Dude, did you hear that? If you do a knife edge chop?
The crowd goes, woo!
Yeah.
Oh! Yeah! Woo! Oh!
Oh, I poke!
Oh my god, that's not...
Oh!
That's
not clean at all!
All these sick moves!
He's gonna KO him with his hump powers.
Yeah. Mick Foley, no!
That's the scariest thing.
What?
Here, man, you fucking fight Wooly.
Fucked to sleep by the dick wolves.
Try it.
We're going away! You're doing
it's
the opposite
working.
Of what we should do!
I'm trying to get a-
Whoa! Yeah! At least that was worth it.
Yeah! It's a Brady Game strategy guide.
Wait, look! Look!
Oh my god! Bury him!
Yeah, love it!
Wow, this is a reason to bring your PS2 out. This is nuts.
Rest in peace!
Whoa, lightning strike! It's a gravestone that says Armageddon. Yeah, kick that dust up.
Just kick it a little bit on him.
Make it happen.
Yeah.
That other gif is pretty good.
I recognize
look
him.
Look at Ray. That's sad. He looks like
that
his
looks
own
like
son.
That looks like a creative character set to baby.
With sexy lips.
Sexy baby lips.
Oh.
Did you hear Sting go woo before he showed up?
Whoa!
No. Get really far apart. Both of you run far away from each other.
Oh my god!
Play the wrestling game.
Oh. Oh my god.
Come here.
This is not real. This
is not. So what is the thought process?
Let's talk about hypercubes for the rest of this video.
And M-brains.
What is the thought process behind that camera angle when they could just...
Fuck that! Yeah. Fuck this game! Okay. Fucking voodoo's fucking slide whistle shit!
No, you don't get to do it. No.
It's fine, I get the boost, baby.
No, you don't get nothing.
I get the boost. Gets,
Oh!
We didn't check the time limit!
Well, well, they technically won.
That's super unhyped!
But it is.
Why'd you why did you sign off on the Rustlemania papers?
Yeah. I didn't!
You did!
No, there were no papers!
There were papers, there was an oral, there was an oral written statement.
You said, hey Pat, we should probably do Rustlemania. And I said, that sounds like a cool idea. And then the next thing I heard is like, so I bought 30, 40 wrestling games.
Yeah? What part of that was confusing to you?
What? Fat good.
Why, Rikishi, why are you so fat
that
and good?
That big fat ass is pretty damaging.
Fat asses!
Get
him! Senior Joe! Armor!
Oh god, he got really bad.
Yeah, okay. You get your armor.
Health!
Oh, he got health.
Boost!
Stop it! Stop lying!
Stop using power-ups to your advantage!
Stop it!
Special!
Oh!
Get wrecked, son!
Yes! Why are you such a dick?
No.
Why?
I'm just too good.
Explain to me.
I'm just too good. How do I have armor and my health is going down?
Yeah!
Rikishi's weapon's better!
Eat
Chris,
eat it!
Oh!
Get fucked!
Willie, I think you got this one in the bag.
It's pretty good in the bag.
No, we did that.
Yeah,
no, come on.
You gotta.
I mean, no, we did all of them.
Black people, the game. Get ready.
Is it really only black people in this game?
Let's hear it for best friends! Their LPs will make you feel brand new! Our brawls will inspire you!
Is that supposed to be Scarface? No, go back to that! Go back to that! Because the way his head covers it just looks like it's fucking Carface!
Fucking shit, man.
Hey, boy! Oh, no! I was still targeting Wooly!
I like the way you die, Wooly.
Yeah. By fucking gangbanging. Like,
guess
Imagine
the salt I had when it happened
what?
To me.
That's how you're gonna die.
If you guys were more hip hop than me, I would have had to kill myself.
I said, yeah, that's true.
You're not all that hip hop.
I said more shit that you don't know.
I will bust some Tupac lines out like right the fuck
do
now.
Do it right now.
Shit. It's white button.
It's white button?
It is white button.
Try the white button. Look, Kurt Angle's freaking out. Oh, he's freaking out.
Oh, shit.
He's going
nuts. You'll never get me. You'll never get me.
Nailed it.
He's going nuts.
Oh, my God.
We're dead. We're out of this bitch. Drop the mic. Drop the mic.
Can you guys, can you do anything?
No, nothing happens.
I can't.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh.
You can.
No, things are happening.
Wrestlemania 21, everybody.
You're moving forward in space.
Yes, I can keep him going. How far, though?
So while this while this animation is playing out, I want it. Oh! Oh!